Aid for Florida hurricane victims appears to be on the fast track during the special session when state Senate committee unanimously backed a bill. It would provide refunds for property taxes on homes that are unlivable because of hurricanes Ian and Nicole. Another Senate committee unanimously backed a separate bill. This one would carry out an effort by Governor Ron DeSantis to provide bill credits to drivers who frequently use toll roads. House committees are reviewing identical bills.